As a young actress, still new to the game, she gave me three pieces of profound advice that really stuck with me. Get an assistant. Don't be too picky with men. And always wear your nicest underwear.